Hey everyone, David Turnbull from Nintendo3DSBlog.com. This is just a quick update because there's sort of big news-ish. Basically, a Chinese blogger has apparently leaked a bunch of information about the 3DS, and I think he works at the factory where it's being manufactured, something like that. Anyways, I actually saw this story about 12 hours ago before Kotaku broke it. But it just looked like absolutely nothing, because all it is a quick sketch of what the 3DS could look like and a bunch of Chinese characters, which obviously I can't read. But everyone then picked it up, so I thought I may as well just talk about it quickly. So, if the blogger is telling the truth, then what we can expect is, as we already expected, the screens will be two different sizes, the top one being widescreen, the bottom one just being the regular 4:3 aspect ratio. And then we've got things like tilt sensors, MP3 player, media player, all that. And what else have we got here? Well, it's backwards compatible, so we already knew that though. And what was interesting is this might not be in the final version, it might just be just for developers. But there's actually like a slider, so you can just slide your finger across this thing, and then, or maybe it's like sometimes a switch thing. And it can control the strength of the 3D effects. So if you just want a bit of 3D, you can just turn it down to like a third of the way or whatever. And I thought that was a neat idea. I don't know if it'll be in the final thing. It might just be just a regular on and off switch, but that was certainly interesting. And I'll just see what else we've got here. Probably the best news is that apparently the 3D effect is amazing. And that makes sense, because if they're using... If Nintendo is using the sharp displays, which we're expecting they will be, then that ties in with previous reports of how just amazing the 3D effect looks, which is brilliant. And just a few little things. The rumor that the horsepower of the 3DS is comparable to the Wii came back up. So I'm expecting about the GameCube Wii level power, and that's pretty good. Not as good as the Xbox 360 / PS3 rumors that coming around, but no one expected that to come true. And finally, apparently the 3DS has a real analog stick, because since the 3DS was announced, there was rumor of a 3D joystick, and people assumed it would be something like the little nub that's on the PSP. Luckily, apparently it's not, it's just a regular analog stick, but it is sort of short. And I'm thinking that's it. Oh, just one little thing. Oh, Kotaku said that maybe the 3DS could have a 3D camera, but they just threw that in there. There wasn't actually anything from the Chinese blogger that suggested that. That's just them trying to create hype. I don't think it's going to come. Just don't expect a 3D camera. And, yep, that's pretty much it. Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel, become a fan on Facebook, and I'll talk to you later.